I won't just survive. Oh, you will see me thrive.
What's going on, you guys? This is Chef One in the kitchen. Yes, I said Chef One. If you guys didn't watch my recent video of the 2021 announcements, that would be bringing back cooking videos. But today for you guys, I do have a cooking video for you guys. I'm going to be making lasagna. And yes, I got my kitchen prepared, got my equipment, all the ingredients that I need to make this lasagna. I'm going to go ahead and show you guys real quick. So as you see guys here, I got my equipment right. I got this pan, got this pot. I even got this big old pot right here for noodles. And here's the noodles right here. Got some canola oil blend spray. Got some diced tomatoes, aluminum foil, tomato paste, and some dried parsley and oregano. This is brown sugar, garlic, basil, onion, guys. And also I got my cutting board ready. I'm so excited for this. And I also got my Parmesan cheese. And I also got some shredded mozzarella cheese in the fridge. So I am looking forward to this. Guys, let's get started cooking the lasagna. Start off with one large onion. So I already chopped one in half. So we're going to do it this way. Sorry, try to be careful. Don't want to cut my finger. Then we'll cut it this way. Have to cut some of these little pieces, the ones I've broken off. Ow, don't want to cut myself. Oops, almost dead. Whew. Oops, got a bunch of onions everywhere. I know, I ate a little piece of onion. Still good. Maybe made a little mess around here, but you know, hey, you know, can't complain about that. Alright guys, so I just got done chopping those onions. Next is chop up these 3 cloves of garlic.
Thank you. maybe I know I'm kind of cutting a little slow, but you know, hey, gotta make it perfect. Also, guys, I do have some ground beef for this lasagna. And also, my first time making lasagna, so I am looking forward to this little challenge of making this. Just always gotta challenge myself. Almost done chopping these up. Whew. Next, I gotta chop up basil. I got done chopping that. I'm gonna put it in this little bowl right here for safekeeping. So there you go. Some chopped garlic right there, or people call it minced garlic. Next up is chopping the basil. So, here I go. There we go. Chopped up some basil. All
right, guys. So next step, we're heating our big skillet thing to medium heat. We're gonna add our ground beef. So I'm gonna go ahead. We're gonna use 2 pounds of this ground beef. So I'm gonna go ahead and pour them in right now. As you see, I'm going to use this tool to like mash it in, kind of like separate it. Gonna do is we're gonna make sure it gets all of it turns brown, then we're gonna add our onions, our garlic. So yeah, ready to add those guys. So it's starting to get brown. So next up, we're gonna add in our onions. I know you guys is gonna say, oh, that looks like a lot of onions, but you know what? Hey, that's what the recipe says, one chopped onion. And then next we're gonna add our garlic. Get a wooden spoon and I'm gonna mix this up. Thank you.
Alright, so once when the ground beef is full, it's evenly brown, we'll push this up. And we're going to drain the grease, the excess fat. So you see like all that grease right here. Sometimes it's hard to do this with the, since there's a little bit of onions in here. So I'm gonna go ahead and drain that real quick off camera. Guys, now that we drained our excess fat from this meat right here, next we're gonna add our basil. Then some dried oregano, maybe a little bit more. All right. I forgot what next I need to add. Then 2 tablespoons of brown sugar. Then 1.5 tablespoon of salt. All right, and we're gonna mix that all together. It smells so good right now. Let that blend in. Oh, that smells delicious. This is gonna be a good dinner for me and my family tonight. So the next 2 things to add to this little pot is, even though it says the recipe, it's 2 6-ounce cans of tomato paste, but hey, I only got a 12-ounce can tomato paste, so hey, 2 plus 6 ounces means 12, right? So we'll go ahead and add that in. Get that in there, wherever I can get on there, of the extra that's on the spongy spatula. Okay. Next, we're gonna add our diced tomatoes. Ooh, look at that. And it's like 28 ounces of it. And we're gonna go ahead and stir that thing up. And I will show you the outcome of the after this little part of the video. Guys, so here's the outcome. See, look, this is delicious. Ooh. We are getting close to being done making this. It's gonna take me like probably all night to make this. Even it says to prepare, it's like 30 minutes. Well, for me to make this video for this, it feels like about to be like an hour. And plus it's gonna take an hour to cook this. But since now we're done stirring that, we're gonna let that simmer for like
about 30 to 45 minutes. So I'm going to let that sim right now, and then we'll get back to it. All right, so since we got done simmering our beef, now it's time to cook the noodles. So I'm going to use the same spot where we used to simmer our meat mixed with the tomato, with the sauce. Next, we're going to cook with 18 noodles right here that I got. That's how we're going to make three layers of this lasagna. But with that, I'm also going to add a little touch of salt. So I'm going to add some salt into the water. And I'm going to go ahead and stir that up real quick. And we're still gonna wait for that to boil. So we'll come back to when it starts boiling. All right, guys, now it's starting to boil. So we're going ahead and add our 18 noodles. I'm gonna put in like maybe three at a time. So we got our 18 in there. Once they start boiling and they get soft as we wanted to, we're gonna drain it, and then we're also gonna rinse water so that they won't stick. So that's my plan on this. Next, I'm gonna make is that ricotta, the kind of, it's like ricotta cheese or something for this lasagna. So I'm gonna go ahead and get started on that. All right, guys. Now next step is for the ricotta cheese. So what we're gonna do first is crack open two eggs. Oh, must have bust the yolk, but you know what, hey. We can work with that. All right. Take a fork and kind of stir it a little bit. Like that. Then, next step is the ricotta cheese. They said it's like a pint or something, so let me kind of measure this out. A little more. There we go. Then add some Parmesan cheese. And some dried parsley. Then 1 teaspoon of salt. Oop, my bad. And we're just going to stir it up. And I will show you the outcome of this, guys. So here's the outcome, guys, of how this is supposed to look like. What do you like? Lasagna. Glad I stirred that up that good. Especially when I'm gonna eat this lasagna. Woohoo. Yeah. Next is the layers that we're gonna do. So while we're assembling the layer, we're going to press bake. We're gonna preheat the oven to 375 degrees. So that's how long. So we're gonna, while that preheats, we're gonna start assembling the layers of the lasagna. All right, so next, guys, is the layers. So put in the meat real quick. That way, when we put it around, that way the noodles won't stick. Sorry, guys, it's my phone. So that's the first layer. Now to place the noodles, we're gonna place 6. Maybe a little bit right here too, in case. 3. Small piece, okay. 3. And there's 4. 5. And careful. Don't want to tear up my noodles. They shouldn't stick together because I rinsed it with water. Please don't mess up. No. And there's 6. So that's our first layer right there. Next is to add the ricotta mixer. The first outcome right now of the first layer of with the ricotta cheese mixture. So can't wait to add the second layer right now. Next step, guys, we're gonna add the mozzarella cheese shredded. There we go, we added that mozzarella cheese. And then next, we're gonna add our meat sauce. That's all good. Now we're gonna add second layer of noodles.
6. And then, like I said, sorry, my dogs are fighting. But anyway, there we add that. And then, you know, with the ricotta cheese mixture, add that on top. All right, guys, I got done doing my layers. And then I'm ready to put this in the oven. It's ready. The reheating's done. What I did was on the aluminum foil, I sprayed the oil on it. And I'm going to put it in there, and we're going to cook it for an hour. Alrighty, let's see what happens in an hour. Alright, so here it is. So I took it out of the oven, and look at this delicious lasagna. Now that looks delicious for me to eat. I just took this out of the oven. It looks like I'm going to have to cool it down for like 10 minutes. Then I'm going to cut me a piece, and I'm going to show you guys how delicious this one piece looks. Alright guys, so here you go. Here's a little piece of mine. I took a little bite out earlier. It tastes really good. I did everything correctly on that recipe. Whew, that is why I am called Chef Juan on YouTube. And that's going to be today's video, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Cannot wait for to do more cooking videos in the future. Like I just did on this one with the lasagna. It's my first time doing that. It's a big challenge. And yes, this is a long video. Me doing the stuff on here. But anyway, thank you for watching this video. If you like this video and want to see more of it, don't forget to add me on my Xbox gamer tag, which is at Jeff1. But my PlayStation gamer tag, my Steam gamer tag, and my Twitch channel is SuperbalPossum23. Don't forget to follow me on my social medias, Twitter, which is at Jeff1. But both Instagram and Snapchat is Alex_level10. And my TikTok is at J_E_F_F_1, which is pronounced as Jeff1. And most of all, guys, don't forget to like and subscribe to your group called Jeff1 YouTube. Have a good day, guys.